श्रीदेवी'स इंग्लिश में इंग्लिश बिकम सेकेंड हाईएस्ट अर्निंग हिंदी फिल्म इन जापान। श्रीदेवी स्टारर इंग्लिश में इंग्लिश इज गेटिंग एप्रिसिएशन ओवरसीज। Released in across 33 screens in Japan on June 28, English Vinglish becomes second highest earning Hindi film in Japan after Aamir Khan's Three Idiots. Both the films are top highest earning movies, where Three Idiots made a collection of approx $1.6 million and English Vinglish has collected around $1 million and still counting. After getting huge success from Japan, Sridevi said, "I'm flattered with the affection the film continues to receive and once again thank director Gauri Shinde for making such a wonderful film. Woohoo! Hope it breaks many more records."